I say we get right into it.
All right.
Why mess around when you have this caliber of entertainment waiting in the wings to come out and give these people what they want? Ladies and gentlemen, we bring you the best and the brightest on Sunday morning, Mark Sheppard. Sitting backstage, not coming out. Oh, he's gonna make us stink, he's gonna make us sweat it. We're gonna sweat it out. He's wearing tight pants, he's looking at porno on his phone. He needs a fiver. He did a panel yesterday. Why the hell has he came up again? I don't. We're gonna hope that he eventually takes the stage.
He's Mr. Crowley.
Mr. Crowley does
damn well watch when
he wants Mr. Crowley.
We don't know where he is. He's Mr. Crowley.
Hey, Mr. Crowley. A lot of people don't know this, but Mark started his career as a stripper. Don't think he worked with furniture. No, he didn't. He took his clothes off for money and he shaved his pubic region and sold the hair to be used as a fake mustache for balding people. It was very kind of him, but he made money. Was it all out of the kindness of his heart? He needed to put food on the table. Hey, if your pubes are worth money, you sell them too. But they're not, so don't try. Don't waste time, Robbie. Your pubes in your pants, but Crowley likes to sell his body hair. Who can blame him? He is so yummy, so fucking hot. I got a thing for Sheppard, yeah, I like it. Outing myself in Seattle, I'm horny. I'm hungry for man, I'm hungry for Sheppard. But the other one needs the spending money because he used to be a stripper.
I think I do.
Robbie, I want to film it.
How about you?
Well, I'll tell you, picture it didn't happen. If I get my shot with Sheppard, I want you to film it all in HD. Landscape, not up and down, because that's shitty. Landscape, unless your TV's hanging the wrong way on the wall, then I got myself, what's wrong with you now, Robbie? Why would you do that? Is your computer on your desk like this? No, it's not. That'd be asinine. You do it like that. So make your pictures look right. Take them in the landscape mode. Are we fighting? I feel like you just starting sympathy, and I don't get it, dude. I'm just an MC trying to bring a guy out. Why give me this shit?
Why are you mad at me?
Or is it? I think it might be Robbie. You've been giving me stink eye all morning, and you know it.
I know nothing.
Oh, really? What was that bit about the shaker?
Well, you have a point about the shaker, but what about Crowley?
Don't change the topic, man. We're having a thing. We're working shit out here.
True.
I had the shaker bit. I know you're the shaker guy. You're the lead singer. You get all the girls. Trust me, you always remind me every freaking time we talk on the phone.
That's not true.
All, but don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to people in Seattle. They deserve better. They're too stoned to know what decipher is the truth. So you better be honest, brother. Mark, I apologize. We need a minute. Go backstage.
You can have to give us a second.
that it's supposed to be for everybody in the band, not just you. So I burned it for one
thing. I'm sorry.
Oh, why?
I'm sorry.
You know what? I don't believe you. Try it again. Let's bring it down.
See if I can mean it, man. I apologize. 5 seconds ago.
Then explain the body language. You look real defensive, I'll be honest. It makes you look like a beehole.
I was rocking to the song. It seems real loud. I want to be heard. So I said, I'm sorry.
Okay, fair enough.
Apology accepted.
Oh shit, okay. Mr. Crowley!
That was literally the most fun 40 minutes I have ever had.
That's the end of your panel, by the way.
I will never touch that shaker ever again, that's the first thing. And may I just say, that was so much fun. I enjoyed every second of that.
It was my fondest pleasure. Good people of Seattle and the adjacent counties, I give you Mark Sheppard!